Well, what's up, people? It's the
yeah.
Guy JJ Dean, and as you can see, we're jumping into having a temper tantrum. So it's on the left until you understand why. Mission 10, wrapped in glory, in the ambitions of His Holiness. Alright. Let me see. I'm pretty sure I know who the boss is in this episode. And I'm pretty sure I hit it. Get in here. Turn off the lights and light a candle. Or summon demons. You missed. Gotta do better than that. Oh. Cowboy. Why don't you like break it off? I know you could. You caught it with the devil brain. You could have broke it off. Hey, now you can do that. Who the crap did I shoot? Ow. That's what you hit, you mother. Holy crap. Well, who am I hitting here? Alright. No, no. No, no. I'm gonna die to these fools on there. Yes. He does. I got him before he went. Invincible. I hate those guys. I'm a really freaking dude. Did it. Oh, I didn't hear. Still ain't got nothing about one more double trigger gauge. It's getting there. Oh my god. Yeah, I know I don't have to fight these guys. I really do. But I need all the life I can get. F off. Unity. I'm doing horrible. I'm trying to flip that around. Yeah. I don't know. I can now buy stuff. I don't do it. How about this? Oh, what's up? So that took a long time to accomplish absolutely nothing. Because I wanted life, and kind of back where I started. To some degree. Alright. Ayo, F his homies. Oh, Violet. The bad thing is, I wasn't even saying oh, Violet for this part. Alright, this secret mission, I know it's not. Okay, it's this one. Why do I hate this one? I know I hate this one. Eliminate all the chimera before. Okay. That was A1 performance there. Nobody could have did it better. probably effed it up. I'm pretty sure I dodged it. Oh, that distributed against both of them. I did not know they would do that. Doc, Haunt, there's two of them. Never mind, this will work. Oh, you thought. Oh, my God. I mean, you were real. You were legit just creepy as crap. And death. You know who that man remind me of? The Jeepers Creepers monster. The key of Kronos beginning to vibrate and resonate with the machine. You use key of Kronos. But like, no, real talk. But I feel like this guy would be a lot scarier than the Jeepers Creepers monster, because at least the Jeepers Creepers monster, he can go through walls and stuff. Okay. I have to make sure I get off of it before time restarts. That's gonna do it. I didn't know where I was going, that's why. Yeah, if I'm still on this while time speed back up, then well, I get a great chunk of my life taken out. Ah, I missed it again, didn't I? Damn it. But why though? No. Oh God. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this is where the bulk of this episode is about to take place. Probably gonna die. Let's see if I'm right. Oh, not this part. This is not that part. Holy crap, did I perfect that? Oh! Your boy's a legend! There are two in this level. The hell I don't. Let me see what it is. I'm pretty sure this is the one I was thinking about earlier. Yep, one walking. Nope. Not doing that. One reason it's annoying. Two reasons. Well, I'm literally at full health. And I'm gonna need it for this boss fight. Let me get charged up. And go into it.
What took you so long? What are you doing here? Forget it. I don't have time for this.
And neither do I.
Missed again.
So I'll cut to the chase.
Wow. Nearly
here for the sword. Your point being.
He was not impressed by your Getsuga.
Oh. Helpful hint. Take a tip from the elders.
I really wish I could dual wield with Yamato. That'd be awesome. I made him. Crap. I hate this fight. I got it. I have no idea. Bollocks. Jeez. Freaking shotgun. Oh, 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 oh. Ah, ah, how, 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 how? Come on, come on, come on. I keep just canceling my combo for no reason. You got the same. I thought it's gotta be like at least the same length. Oh, I shot first. I know I shot first. Jump over him. Why'd I let go? In a bit. I hate fighting Dante. So annoying to fight. What did I get? Okay, I got one of those and one of those. Probably gonna end up using an item. Let me pick it. Lucky number 3, Midnight 92. Give me your power. Now let go of the button. Ow, ow, son of a freak. Son of a. Up on this, he will jump up here. Oh, he's still hitting me. Oh, Come on. Come, come. Leave me alone, Jonathan. Wait. Oh! That worked. Wanted help, but yeah, it worked. He was spinning in the air. F this fight. I'll try to do my best I can without using any items. Alright. Just the one. He can get out of my combo, no problem. You trying to get out of here, though? Come on! Our swords aren't that different in length. Mine is not that much shorter than his. Bloody awful. Huh. That's what killed me last time. Okay. F off. Run, Nero, run! Nero, freaking run, thank you. Nope. Oh, none of that. Now while you still world guard, I don't care. Come here, versatile bastard. We didn't hit him. Nope. It does not count. The sword is not the cannon roll! Give me a friggin' break, dude. I'm not doing this fight over. I hate this fight. Come on. All I need to do is breathe on him. Nope. Can I hit him? Can I hit him? Thank you, I will take it. Jesus. Oh my. Ole!
You cooled off yet, kid? What's the matter? Why the glare? You look as if you've just been playing me from the beginning. That sword was used to separate our world from the demons. I can't have something of that kind of power floating around now, can I? It's gotta stay in the family. Keep it. Now that you're calm and cool, Get going.
Really though?
Hey.
Dramatic much?
What's your name? Nero. You're Dante, right? Not a bad name. Neither is yours.
See? You gotta stay in the family. It's booty though. Mm. No panties. No bra. How?
Are you sure you want to let him go?
How, Sway?
Yeah, I figured he can bear the burden.
I know it's not my business, but this could get ugly.
Well, if the kid screws up, then I'll just have to kick his ass.
Like, her skin was bronze. She was black. Fall into the purpose. Enemy handicap. What handicap? At what point in that fight was Dante handicapped? Please tell me. Enemy handicap, my black. I'll take an Adam. I don't really care. Ranking can suck my penis. Well, we made it through. We made it through this episode. F that fight so many times. Oh. If you enjoyed this, total emasculate. No, that man. What's right? Dante turned left. I didn't duck. That's like all I gotta say. That's, if you get that reference, then you get it. If you don't, come back next time to see the new episode of Devil May Cry, where we're going to get our chick back. I don't say the B word. So respect women, or at least the one I'm trying to hook up with. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? But it's the guys. I'm signing out, guys. Adios, das Vidania.